Oh, hi there. Welcome to ECF-OMG. The most fun you can have at work with your clothes mostly on.
Oh, John. But it's true. ECF-OMG is a great place to work. When you first become a standardized patient, however, there's a lot of information to digest. Right, Marlon? Oh,
that's right, Madeline. From the ABCs of ACS to the 411 of ADP, there's a lot to learn and quite a few acronyms to navigate.
Hi, this is David in room one. Pete?
No, this is David.
Right, this is David in room one.
No, I'm David in the control room.
Oh, right, right. Okay, but I'm trying to use Pete.
Okay.
E?
Oh, okay, which E?
See, I'm cold in here, E. Which one is that?
Oh, boy. Well, that can all be overwhelming. But we're not here to pile that all on your workload. Right, guys?
Right. We're just here to give you some helpful tips on how to become a courteous standardized patient. A list of commons courtesies, if you will.
Oh, I will. Wearing robes, working with people you like, it's sometimes easy to forget that this is a business. So we've come up with a handy list on how to keep respectful and avoid those OMG moments.
So sit back and relax while we give some advice on how to keep it real while being fake.
Hi, Mr. Tom. How are you?
I love you, baby. Yes, I do.
He's so cute. Yes, he is.
That looks really good. Yum, yum. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Frank, the Cubs are so bad that they got kicked off of Channel 9 after about 50 years.
Well, yeah, Jackie, who's playing better now?
Frank, you need to go to tomorrow. Stand on.
It only takes a few seconds to help the backups keep the commons tidy, so let's work together and clear your table after the break.
Remember, your mother doesn't work here.
Want a better work environment? Try making a suggestion and challenge the process.
Challenge the process.
Keep morale up by changing your paper and emptying your trash when you're done with your shift when you're on the AM1 side. Pay it forward.
Don't stink up the joint.
That's it. Easy enough, right?
Yeah. Hopefully this was a helpful guideline to help expert patients practice expert patients.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the comments.
Good morning, SPs. Once you received your case information, would you please immediately begin making your way to your exam rooms? Thank you.
We better get going, guys.
After all, at the end of the day,
this is a business.
Well, listen here. Who's playing better now, Jackie?
Okay. All right, wait. We're going to do it one more time. Wait.
I love my little Tomcat. Yes, I do. He's so cute. Little girl, cute.
Let me get that one more time. Ready?
Action.
Remember, your mother-in-law doesn't look
like... Take two. Action.